And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Detroit has seen it all over the years, guys, and I'd say this match will likely be right up there with some of the best.
Oh, yeah, here's Paige.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I definitely didn't anticipate her struggling so much, but hey, crazier things have happened here in the WWE. James Ellsworth 2016 is a perfect example of that. Here's Paige.
On a hard knee to her opponent. She might have it. Clobbers her with a vicious overhand. What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. And the strike connects. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
She has some reason to be concerned here. Her and her partner Meg eat a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
And now she's on the offensive.
She is on fire. Going for it all here.
She comes up with a slam.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. Mickie James is in a real bad spot.
This is it.
Mickie James is in a real bad spot.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole.
And she's got the fingers locked.
This might be it.
Mickie James has been eliminated.
Reversal for her there.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here. I think we know what this is.
Oh, what a slam! Planted him.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Playing dirty here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry. And there's the counter.
Paige has never been shy, has she? Paige is rolling, so hide the children.
Here we go a second time. Paige with a Paige Turner.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
The Paige tap out.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Paige just changed the momentum of this match.
Maryse has been eliminated.
A win like that says a lot about a duo. Guys, I don't think there was any other alternative but the tap there.
These two girls make me think that we should have a women's tag team championship. Who do I have to talk to get that done?
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.